Jack, is everything all right?
At least now I know what the problem is. It's me, what I did, and what we did. But come on, look, she ain't been right since Christmas. So unless you've got a better explanation, I can't do it anymore. Not to her, you know, not to the kids. I'm gonna speak to Penny, see if I can stay with her and Lauren for a few days till I get something more permanent.
No, Jack, no, don't do that. Don't do something that's gonna make it worse. Let's just talk about it.